My sources tell me that Sele is going to go ahead with the production of Ava's 6 through 13.
And how do you know this?
I may not be good at a lot of things, but what I am good at is maintaining an international corporate spy ring.
How did you manage that?
I have my sources.
Wow, Mikado, I am actually somewhat impressed.
So, you want to see a movie this weekend, or...?
Not in a million years, bucko.
Can we play something other than Dave Matthews for ambient music in this household?
Look, Shinji has the only functioning music player on this side of the planet, so it's either a Dave Matthews mixtape or no music at all. And if it takes copious amounts of alcohol and 15-minute-long saxophone solos to drown out all the little voices of depression caused by the untimely death of my ex-boyfriend, who I might have recently hooked up with, then so be it!
Whatever.
It's for you, Asuka.
Hey, what's the matter? Chicago style. Well, tell that prick he can shove it up his ass sideways and shit out the sauce. How are my Mets doing? Yeah, fuck him, am I right? Yeah. Well, you go have a fucking good time as well.
Who was that?
Oh, just my cousin Joey calling to tell me how the city's doing. Also something about a rat being in the top 99% or some shit.
Oh, that's nice. So, what's going on?
What's it to ya? Can't you see I'm walking here?
Asuka and Shinji aren't getting along very well anymore. Well, you're the alcoholic that made the decision to be the surrogate mother of two young hormonal teenagers who both have no past experiences with having any sort of parental involvement, whose mothers died horrific deaths in front of them at a very young age. Oh, and they fight giant aliens in situations that could kill them in ways not imagined by man on an almost weekly basis. So yeah, something was not going to work out in that situation. Hey, I'm not an alcoholic. I can quit whenever I want.
You know, I really don't like you.
Yeah, I don't care for you either.
Too bad your Eva is shot to hell. Guess I'm the better pilot.
My Eva is shot to hell because I fight harder than you. I would like to remind you that the last time you got both your arms chopped off, you had a rocket launcher. I shoved a bomb down the angel's throat, and I only had half the arms you had to begin with.
Do you want to take this outside?
Bitch, I'd go Ronda Rousey on your ass so hard you'll be crying with half your limbs broken in 14 seconds.
Well, you know what? I'll go Holy Home on your ass and knock you out with a goddamn kick to the back of the head.
Oh, you really want to try this?
No, but your hair isn't a real color. Look here, you big dumb robot, cyborg, alien, giant, human hybrid thing that may or may not be alive or something. You know what? Doesn't matter. I'm your pilot, and you do what I say. Our KD ratio is in the shitter, and I'm sure as hell not going to get to next prestige without ending with a positive. So, we're going to get our act together and kick some angelic ass. Well, that was advantageous.
Angel in orbit, ma'am.
So is it going to bomb us from orbit or come down here to fight us?
Honestly, at this point, considering all of the weird shit these angels have put us through, it could, like, play really loud music at us.
Launch Unit Zero. Asuka, you're going to be backup.
Like hell I am. I ain't gonna let Ray steal my kills. Unit Two, launch.
Wait, how can the pilots override our launch platforms from inside the Avas?
Oh, I wasn't supposed to launch her Ava when she told me to?
Honestly, not even surprised this time, Mikado.
Why do you sound different?
Prepare Asuka's replacement. I have a feeling this won't turn out good in the end.
Any specific requests, ma'am?
Yeah, make sure it's a boy this time. I have a feeling that the sexual tension between Asuka and Shinji is a hindrance.
Good call, ma'am. No more sexual tension between two Eva pilots, especially sexual tension with Shinji. That's totally not going to happen ever again.
Okay, fucker. What do you have in store for us?
Make it stop!
Ah!
poor girl. She must be suffering in there.
What do we do now, ma'am?
Ray, fire!
Negative, ma'am.
Send me out in Unit 1. I'll save Asuka and kill the angel.
Did you eat your Brussels sprouts, Shinji?
No.
If you don't eat your Brussels sprouts, then you can't have any Ava. So no, you can't go outside and play with the angel.
But Dad, I want to go outside and see my friends.
No, Shinji. You're grounded for a week. No TV and only homework for you. Ray, go grab the lance of whatever the hell and throw it at the angel.
Yes, sir.
Wait, what?
It's a plot device that won't be fully developed due to budget constraints. Just roll with it.
Sir, this is like using a master ball when we still haven't caught Mewtwo.
No, Fuutsuki. This is like us running into a shiny Graveler, and we're out of Ultra Balls. Yes, Mewtwo is still out there, but we can always prepare for him later.
Well, we better catch a Chansey then for the special defense.
We'll head to the Safari Zone right after this.
The lance's location.
On the moon, sir.
Shit, how hard did Ray throw that thing?
Hey, Asuka, how are you holding up?
Pretty shitty. How am I supposed to make it to the pro leagues if I can't even get another kill?
Hey, if it makes you feel better, you can call me a little bitch if you like.
Shut up, you little bitch.
Did that help?
No.
See?